Welcome back everyone to 9/11 scale models. And in this video I'm going to show you something which I'm not doing usually, but these products are so cool. I just had to take the opportunity when Berlin Motor Books reached out to me. You may know them, they make some amazing books, and they reached out to me because they made Hans Mezger's personal Porsche as a 143 scale model car, which I think is very special, and I'm very happy and thankful that they reached out to me to produce this video for you guys. You may know them because they make these amazing books, very high quality, actually very heavy, and you may know them from books about air-cooled era Porsches. I personally, for the first time, was in contact with their products back in 2019 when they made the 25th anniversary book about the Porsche 993, and now they made a book about Hans Mezger, a person you are most likely familiar with, one of the most legendary Porsche engineers who produced many Porsche engines, 6 cylinders, 12 cylinders, which won the Le Mans, and even Formula One engines, which Niki Lauda and even Alan Prost, they both won with Hans Mezger engines. Before I'm going to show you this model car, let me show you around this book, because sure, it's all about model cars here, but when it comes to very well written Porsche books, especially where you can really feel the passion coming through, and this is something I really appreciate about Berlin Motor Works, you really feel the passion from them in these products, in these books. The book, of course, is about Hans Mezger and the legendary 911 Turbo. It starts, of course, with the life of Hans Mezger, how he became such a legendary engineer at Porsche, and also contains something really special in my opinion, the very last interview with Hans Mezger from October 2019 in the Porsche Museum archives, and they were able there to have an interview with him, and the whole interview, the complete interview, is printed here in this book. Before the book continues about the history of the Porsche 911, and there's also some purchase advice for the individual Porsche 911 turbos, which is also, I think, very cool and also very detailed. I'm very positively surprised about this book. And I think before we start checking out this wonderful model car, I will read you the very last question they asked Hans Mezger on page 56 in the context about all the Porsche he has driven in his life. And he is also one of the people who only exclusively drove Porsches. And they ask him about the RS 2.7. Should you have kept the RS 2.7 given the current market prices? He was asked. Mezger laughs and said, at the time, people didn't think in terms of collecting. The newer the car, the better. To this day, I drive the current 911 model. The only classic car I've kept is a 1977 G-Series 911 in Grand Prix White. A beautiful car, not road legal at the moment, but I want to get it back on the road soon. And he talks about this one, his personal 911 in Grand Prix White, a Carrera 3.0. from 1977, and there is such a cool story behind this model. It goes like this. This car was actually a test car at Weissach at the time. And back in the day, Porsche actually sold these test cars. And Hans Mezger was able to buy this one in October 1979. Back then it had roughly 28,000 kilometers on the clock, and he purchased it for 22,400 D-Mark. So Deutsche Mark plus the 13% VAT back in the day, which is really funny considering the values of these cars nowadays, and especially his car would be extremely valuable, of course. When he got the car, it was given to him with 0 kilometers on the clock, as it was custom married to do. And 40 years later, he only drove it 10,600 kilometers because he drove all Porsche models, all Porsche 911 models in his career. So his personal G-Series was held back for very special occasions, pure pleasure. And as he told in the interview, it wasn't road legal at the time. This is a very sad story because he wanted really much to do it, and he passed away in June 2020, just before he was able to complete it. And now his son actually has this car, and this car will stay in his family, and the family was also involved in the book and also in the model car, which I think is really, really cool. And the model car itself is made by Minichamps, limited to 2020 pieces, and it's actually very nicely detailed in my opinion. 2020 pieces, of course, because this was a year he passed away after 90 years, and it's really cool. This model also has a number plate, which the car is holding right now, and it is super detailed. I really like the interior with the typical 70s seats with the cloth inside. Looks really good. And something I didn't realize actually was back then that there was Carrera 3.0 written on there, on the back. Haven't seen it so far. It's the very first time, and I definitely have to look into the book and into the history of this car to understand it even better, because this was actually quite a powerful car back in the day. So they extracted from that 3-liter engine 200 horsepower without a turbocharger. Well, that is some serious punch for the end of the 70s, early 80s. That was a really fast car. A very funny story about this car. Back in 2008, Hans Mezger wanted to register this car as a historic car. And as you know here from the number plate, the download says an H at the back. And back in the day, Hans Mezger had some problems with registering it. He went to the TÜV, and the TÜV had problems because you really have to have a historically clean car to get this certification, as it seems. And because of this was a test vehicle back in Weissach, the TÜV said no. The TÜV, if you are not a German, this is our technical inspection service here in Germany, which is mandatory for everyone. And you have the possibility to register your historic vehicle for this benefit. He must have had some problems. And back in the day, Klaus Bischoff, the director from the Porsche Museum, wrote a letter to the TÜV explaining everything, and he added the sentence, "Incidentally, Mr. Hans Mezger is also the chief designer of the Porsche 911 engine," which I think is really funny, and it's such a special car, right? That's, I think it's really cool. So yeah, all the products you have seen here, the model car and the book, of course, this and many others are for sale at Berlin Motor Books. They ship worldwide with DHL Express, so we'll have them very fast, as I do it with my own UPS service. So I can highly recommend you checking out their shop. I really like their products, and I will definitely have to look in their shop again to enhance my book collection. So let me know what you think of this video, of this car, of the story behind this car. I think it's really special. And if you will check out a Berlin Motor Book shop, let me know how everything goes. Very happy to have produced this video. Thank you very much for watching. Till next time. Alla. Ciao.